Unit 5, Culture, Reading B. Namaste, written by Nishu Mathur. A heart that salutes and greets. Hands come together, palms touch as in prayer and fingers meet. Head lowered, a slight bow with respect due, a gesture that reads, the spirit in me honors the spirit in you. A welcome to the young and old alike, to a guest, a friend, anyone who might walk your way. A word when parting too, when it's time to leave, turn and bid adieu. A simple word yet has much to say, a word that wishes you well and hopes you will have a beautiful, blessed day.